So student, it was all about the classification of natural resources. Now next type of resources is human-made resources. The resources which are not made by nature but are made by human beings with the help of their knowledge and technology are called human-made resources. Example, buildings, roads, cars and lots of. Now next type is human resources. Student, as we know that people are a nation's greatest resource. It is people with their demands and abilities that turn them into resources. Hence, human resources is the ultimate resource. Economic prosperity of a country is dependent on educated, healthy, skilled and motivated people. So students, I hope I clear you about the resources and its types. Now next is conservation of resources. What is conservation of resources? Using resources carefully and giving them time to get renewed is called resource conservation. And balancing the needs to use resources and also conserve them for the future is called sustainable development. So students, all resources should be used very carefully and wisely. For this, we should always remember 3 R's. That is reduce, reuse and recycle. So it was all about the resources. Now take a fast recall of the chapter. Anything which that can be used to satisfy a need is resource. Its utility and usability also makes a thing's resource. Resources can be broadly classified into 3 main categories: natural, human-made and human resources. The human beings are the most important resources. Economic prosperity of a country depends on motivated, healthy, skilled and educated people. We should conserve resources for the future generation. Here I have given you a short story on conservation of resources. You may read and follow this also. This activity is also given. Try to solve this. Find out the word.